We are double filming today.
Yeah.
Wow. Say hi to the camera, I guess, video. Wow.
Hey, second video.
Never have I ever with our own questions.
Ta-da!
Oh, yes. Okay,
let's set up our camera, okay, on our tripod at show. Really doesn't work, but it's
better than the other ones we made.
It's the job. It makes the job done.
It's a cut out a hole, and then we stick the phone in it.
Yeah.
No, that does not sound how I supposed to sound.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna tell you.
Wait.
So either way, I gotta stick you guys in the tripod.
Are you guys still watching?
So I need to back you guys up.
Oh.
Without these cards, because we tried it and it was not good. Okay, guys. I did not recommend these guys. They're from Five Below, and you can't film with them because of reasons that we can't say. Well, I don't want to say.
Whoa! Did you guys see that?
You know those people on TikTok that goes like this and try to make a card in the basket? I'm gonna try to hit you guys. Not you guys.
No, you guys.
Oh, Kelsey.
I almost did it. Wait, that's so fun,
Kelsey.
Trick shot me.
I just want to do it right now. Kelsey.
Kelsey,
for
so good at this.
For our next video, we should do ping pong trick shots.
Basically just have a...
Charlie, look at this.
Ping pong.
I'm so good at it. Ready?
Kelsey,
it's out of a basket.
So, Kelsey, for our next video, we should do a ping pong challenge. Like, where we have to bounce
the ball. Subscribe, because we have to clean this up.
Yeah! Where are we making it more bad?
For views.
We should just dump them on the camera.
Wait, this video is gonna be called Kelsey and Charlie's Random Conversations.
No fun. So can we get the would you rather?
Okay.
Instead of this making a would you rather, because it's not really a would you rather, we should make it a vlog.
A vlog, yes.
So let's go get me a popsicle. I'm just joking, you guys.
Just kidding.
So, what's the first? Would you?
We're not using these cards.
Red.
We have so much energy. You know what? This video is just going to be us doing random stuff.
Okay, YouTube, catch this.
It's called Our Life. Okay, this video is just going to be Our Life. Trying to make card shots. Like, literally shot
Kelsey,
like, in their bucket.
Kelsey, have you seen the guy?
Trying to meet you guys.
Kelsey, have you seen the guy that puts apples in their mouth? A person put an apple in their mouth, and they stuck a card in the apple, and they sliced it
with the card. And it's in brick. Wow. Schnazzy. Don't you think I should be a professional trick shotter? See this, guys? You grab two horns, and you just go, boop.
Okay, guys, can we get to the first? Would you rather, Kelsey?
We just said we weren't doing it.
Oh, we are. I'm gonna go get me a popsicle then.
Yeah.
Can
you get me one?
I can't tell if you're joking with me or
not. No, I'm not joking.
Okay.
Go get me a popsicle.
All right.
Get the airhead ones. But either
way.
The airhead ones? Welcome back to Random with Kelsey. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen.
What is a hairhead popsicle, Kelsey?
The ones that have... No, the airhead, like the airplane ones. That's what I meant.
Or you want the red, white, and blue ones.
The red, white, blue ones are the airplane ones.
Okay.
Those are the ones I want. Either way, welcome back to Random with Kelsey. So what should we talk about right now? I don't know what to talk about, ladies and gentlemen. There you have it. Random talks. Why am I throwing this around? Just clean it up. Don't know. Why am I making it rain? I wish this was money so it'd be funnier. Well, it'd be more cool. Instead of just doing this with cards, with actual cash, and just go, whoa! Oh, raining. It's raining tacos. Just open your mouth and close your eyes. Oh no, I don't want to get copyrighted. Great. ASMR. I'm doing ASMR, get out! Just kidding. Thank you very much. Kelsey, enjoy the eating a popsicle. So,
satisfied!
If you don't know, my favorite popsicles are these popsicles. Red, white.
If you don't know, and now my hands are sticky.
Where are we going to put these wrappers?
I'm throwing them in the trash, okay?
Okay, throw them in the trash. Back to random talks. Thank you. Today, if you don't have lipstick, grab a red popsicle. This tip's red, so it should work just fine. A red and blue popsicle, preferably, and maybe even white. We'll just grab a red popsicle and rub it on your lips. Do that for quite a bit.
Kelsey, I think we should do a video.
I'm showing you how to
do different types of eaters of popsicles. The slow eater.
I'm the slow eater.
And I'm the fast eater.
No, stop it.
Not me.
No, I'm showing you how to, if you don't have lipstick. Look at the difference. And then if you want it to be purple.
You should watch this in your thumbnail.
Oh, thumbnail. Random talking.
That is going to be your thumbnail.
So, you see my lips now? So, they're red right now. Now, I'm going to put it on blue. Now.
We should just call this video Hanging Out with Charlie and Kelsey.
Now, ready? Look at that. It already looks more purple. ASMR.
Cold.
Look at me.
Calm down. Like you can you if you think we should do
thumbnail.
RK.
This is thumbnail.
No, it's not.
It's probably gonna end up being it with our
life. I can make a thumbnail. You want me to make a fan though, Kelsey?
Wow, popsicle.
I'm super sibling. We know how to edit. We know how to make thumbnails.
Well, you need the popsicle for the thumbnail of the video.
Oh, okay.
I actually did.
I'll get other popsicles.
What is your favorite flavor? The red? My blue popsicle.
Red.
Mine's the middle because it's woo! Why are we so hyper? That's the real question.
Nobody sees. I love when you're close.
I like to move it, move it. We like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Move it!
Kelsey, I love it how when you say stuff into a fan, it sounds like a minion.
What? What did you just say?
When you say stuff. If you say stuff into a fan, it sounds like you are a minion.
If you run out of lipstick, and it's only for one day, eat a popsicle for breakfast. Don't recommend doing this. And like suck on every color with your lips. Well, the lipstick
colors. Guys, I'm not looking at my popsicle.
You only do this when you actually need to eat a popsicle for breakfast.
Yes. Guys, I'm not even looking at my popsicle. I'm just using the screen to look at my popsicle.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is my microphone. Hello, it's me.
Wow.
Now look at my lips. Definitely color changed. See my lip?
Good pop clock, yeah.
My popsicle is getting melt. Oh no, this is me. My popsicle is getting melt.
Kelsey, I keep looking at different screens, but if you just look at this screen, it shows it on that screen. It's like a computer, but better.
Look at this screen and it shows it on that screen.
Mm-hmm. I love you, brother. Brother. Oh, wow. Good popsicle. I love you, popsicle.
Now, yeah, let's answer a question. What grade is Charlie and Kelsey going into?
Second.
Fifth. We're not going to say where we go to school for reasons. How old is Charlie and Kelsey? Well, birthdays are coming up. I'm not going to say when my birthday for reasons. I'm about to be 11, and he's about to be
8.
So there we have it, my friends.
It's
already been 10 minutes just eating a popsicle.
I hate when you get down to the last part of popsicle, just in case not dropping it.
Look at mine. It's going to drip.
What?
Oh, that's cold.
For a thumbnail, we're going to need another popsicle.
Charlie and Kelsey. Thumbnail.
Thanks. Kelsey, I can make thumbnails.
ASMR.
Kelsey, thanks to you, I can make thumbnails. Yeah.
Oh,
ooh.
Say that to be your thumbnail.
Ooh.
No, and I'm not like... Me compared to Charlie. This is me.
No, Kelsey didn't see you.
That's my clip.
No, guys, that is the end of the video.
No, it's not.
It's been on there. It's been 12 minutes. And on here, it's been 11:52.
Hope you guys enjoyed this being crazy. Subscribe button challenge. You know what to do, right? You've heard other people you do this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Did you? You can't comment because we don't have comments. Because we're kids.
What did you say? To subscribe and like the bell and turn on.
And if you already did some of it, it's easier for you. So make sure to do it.
Ahead. Now somebody help us clean up these.
Just help us.
Yeah, you
help us.
Be our vacuum. Be our vacuum.
What? What does it look like? Whoa. Guys, how does it look?
Well, we'll see y'all next time. Bye.